Hello, namaste. This is Monisha Khatwani. I'm a celebrity tarot card reader and astrologer. And today I'm going to talk about the coronavirus pandemic, which has hit the entire world. Why is this happening? So I must inform all of you that this is 2020. Yani ki ye jo saal hai, Rahu ka year hai. It is not a very auspicious year. Even the Chinese do not consider this year to be very auspicious, as 2020 totals number 4. And number 4 usually means Rahu. And that is why we are having this major problem in our country, in the whole world. And the entire world is hit with this entire coronavirus disease. Let me be specific and tell you, like the card, if I have to pull out, and I'm hearing the card of the devil. The devil clearly indicates that there are a lot of problems yet to be faced in the country and in the world. And let me be specific about this, that I don't think there's going to be a major transit before the 10th of May, as in there's not going to be any major improvement before the 10th of May. As if we pull the second card, we're still getting the card of the Tower, which clearly indicates that there will be some improvement till about 15th of April, but the real improvement will start happening only post May, because post May the card that we're getting is the Wheel of Fortune, which indicates some sigh of relief for the entire world and probably for the country as well. All I can say is the cards and the year astrologically is not very auspicious at the moment. That is the reason why we are going to have to face this crisis together. And astrologically also, the only thing that's going to help us is a lot of positive prayers and meditation. And we should definitely be aware of our karma and make sure that we don't do anything wrong in the food chain. Thank you so much for watching me.